It took me a while, but I realize now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges. It's time for you to join us.
Come on. was it worth a look?
Yeah, Tucker had a nice pile of salvage.
Good.
I'm headed to the aft section now to check out that shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit.
Resource collector online. This is very awkward, you know, waking up with you touching me. Did you know that getting deja vu in a robotic brain is how similarities are created for shock point drives? I imagine it's what a sneeze feels like for humans.
I found the crusher, and it's, well, it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
Yeah! that work? I can see the shuttle readout. Okay, hang on. I'm going to try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that.
Resource collector online. You are about to enjoy the services of a T-36 resource. Assuming you are paid up on taxes, of course.
Okay, tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. That stupid, bloody ancient technology. Oh, God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence, and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
Thank you.
open.
Son of a bitch! All right, I'll check the gears.
Ready to receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
So, how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, lock, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.
this it?
Hey, you wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
You always this helpful.
Hey, some of us just want to go home, all right? I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay. Think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure to lock the injectors down tight. I don't want them popping off in mid-flight. Asshole. Okay, guys. I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite. We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight path.
What about using flight recorders from these derelict ships?
Yeah, right. We could reconstruct one of the routes they used.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it. I think I found one of those flight recorders.
Great. There should be more floating around the Roanoke.
Okay, I'll see what I can turn up. I think I have enough flight recorders to reconstruct a safe route to the planet.
Great. What's next?
I put it all together into a navigation module and then plug it into the shuttle. I just need to find a bench. Should be easy enough.
that does it. We should have all the parts we need.
Thank God. Now let's plot a course for the nearest shipping lane and get the hell out of here.
No, Robert. We're going to the planet.
Ellie, I know that's how this all started, but we are in way over our heads. We can't take on a whole planet full of those goddamn things.
If not us, then who? EarthGov is gone. Robert, we're the only ones left who can do this, and you know it.
Ellie, you have to admit it sounds crazy. I mean, how do we know there's really a solution down there?
Because you told me. In the Admiral's quarters, you said, turn it off. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Damn straight. Captain, we can't pass this up.
Carver, I don't need your mutiny on top of all this. If I say we're not going, we're not going.
No, Ellie's right. There's a shot here, and we're going to take it. Now, you can come with us, or you can try to stop us, but remember, around here, we're worse dead than alive. Ellie, get the shuttle prepped. I'm on my way. Navigation module installed for what it's worth.
Wait, I'm not getting any. Ah, there it goes.
And just in time. Looks like our flight window's approaching.
Good. I'm coming aboard.
Well, I'm glad to see you too. What's that look for? This is going to work, right?
Our window's coming up. We go now or not at all. Hey, what's up with the oxygen injector? Sarkon, they're not locked down.
I tried, but the threads are rusty.
Let me see what I can do. If one of those pops loose, the cabin fire is gonna burn us up before the atmosphere does. Do me a favor. Find the pressure reading on the main console and let me know when I have a solid seal.
Steady. Ready when you are.
Let's see if this thing can fly.
Fuel lines are go.
Sensors online. I'm seeing mines at 2,000 meters.
Targeting computer spinning up. Okay, Isaac, you have the controls.
Projecting optimal route now. Try to keep it on course and shoot anything that gets in the way.
Thrusters, one quarter forward.
Three, two, one. be rough.
Cold temperatures all the way in the red.
We're coming in too hot.
Give me a course correction.
We can't correct now. We'll miss our window.
This angle, we won't reach the window.
Okay, I'm sending you a new vector.
Shaking apart.
We're almost through.
Yeah.